How did the Chicago School of Economics influence economic policies around the world? The University of Chicago's economics department, known for its free market philosophy, produced influential economists like Milton Friedman. Their advocacy for free market policies, deregulation, and monetarism had a profound impact on economic policies globally, shaping the economic policies of countries from Chile to China.